H2K Infosys provides world-class online IT training, staffing, and software testing solutions to customers worldwide. H2K Infosys supports 100% job-oriented training, hands-on project work, cloud test lab, resume preparation and review, mock interviews, robust syllabus. One-time pay, lifetime access to live classes and videos. H2K Infosys has won the trust of thousands of students worldwide. For free demo class, visit h2kinfosys.com.
This is out. And I type in str plus a plus b. Sorry. A plus b plus str2. And the compiler is going to move from left to right. This is str1. So what is going to happen? This is in string format. So hi, plus a. A is an integer format. Can you add a string format with the integer format? Not possible. So this plus sign acts as a concatenation operator. So what is the resultant result up to here? Hi, 10. Then the compiler is going to move further right. Plus b. B is an integer. What is the value up till now? Up till now the value is hi, 10. High 10 can be added with 20? Not possible. High 10 is a combination of string and integer. Can it be added with 20, which is another integer? No. Because the total result of this particular part is high 10. Can high 10 be added with 20? Not possible. So what will be thrown out until here? Until here, the result in the console will be high 10, 20. Because this plus sign is acting as a concatenation operator, not as a addition. So until here, the result thrown out in the console will be high 10 20. Again, it has a plus sign and a string too. So until here, the result is high 10 20. Can this be added with string? No. So that means this plus sign cannot be an addition. It can be a concatenation operator again. It acts as a concatenation operator. So the total result thrown out in the console will be high 10 20. We are learning Java. So let us save this class file and run it. So your thinking was that it should get the result of high 10 plus 20, 30. High 30, we are learning Java. What is the console showing you? High 10, 20, we are learning Java. Why? Because this is in string format. A string cannot be added to integer. So that is why the plus sign between these two acts as a concatenation operator. The total result is high 10. Can it be added with 20? What is the value of high 10 plus 20? Nothing. It will be only what? It will be high 10, 20 only, as it is. And then this particular part, can this be added with again this part? So this is in string format. Addition cannot happen. So the plus sign between this and this part will be not an addition sign, but a concatenation sign. That is why we are getting the result for this particular code as, this. Similarly, this out, let's say I do str1 plus a bracket a plus b, or also the bracket I have str2. Now the compiler will move and compile the code from left to right. Okay, so what is going to happen? The value of str1 is high. That will be taken by the compiler plus. Now there's a bracket out here. So within bracket, whatever is present, that will be operated first after the plus sign. So after the plus sign, what is the value of 10? What is the value of A? 10. What is the value of B? 20. So 10 plus 20. So what is going to happen? Hi. Okay. Plus, this plus sign acts as a concatenation. But what are you trying to concatenate? You're trying to concatenate what is present inside the bracket. So what is going to happen is that whatever is part of the bracket will be added first. So this value will be equal to 30. So what is the result thrown out until here? The result thrown out until here will be high 30. And then again this plus sign comes. And then str2. What is str2? We are learning Java. Now, this part cannot be added with this part because this part, the highlighted part, is in string format. This plus already has a value, high 30. Can that be added with this? No, addition cannot happen with the highlighted part because this is in string format. How can you add the string format with the value of high 30? So what will happen is that this plus sign will act as a concatenation operator. So what is the resultant result in the console of Eclipse? High 30, we are learning Java. So if I save the class file and run it, that is what I get. Similarly, sorry for that, code. CISO str1 plus str2 plus a plus b. So if we basically, you know, try to debug this particular code, str1, it is in string format, the value is high, plus str2, value is we are learning Java. Now, can a string format added with a string format? Not possible. You cannot add a string format with a string format. So what will be thrown out in the console until here? The console will throw out, hi, we are learning Java. That is what is going to be thrown out. Okay. Now, after this, the plus sign comes. And then the value of A. The value of A is integer format. So can this value, which is hi, we are learning Java, can be added with 10? Not possible. This is the integer format. This totality is a string format. This plus sign acts as a concatenation operator, not a addition. So until here, the result will be, hi, we are learning Java 10. Again, you are adding B to it with a plus sign. But this B is having a value of 20. So what is the result up to here? Hi, we are learning Java 10. Can this be added with 20? This cannot be added with 20 because the answer up to here is what? Hi, we are learning Java 10. How can you add it with 20? So what happens is that this plus sign acts as a concatenation operator, not a addition sign, and the result will be hi, we are learning Java 10. 20. This is the result that will be thrown out in the console. That is what we expect. So if I save the class file and run it, this is the result that I get. Now your expectation will be what? If you do not understand the compilation and the format, this is in string. A string cannot be added to a string. It has to be concatenated. The whole value becomes string. A string can be again added to an integer? No. Cannot be added. This is totally into string format. Can it be added to an integer? No. So this has to be concatenated. That is why hi, we are learning Java 10. The whole result of this is hi, we are learning Java 10. Can this be added with 20? No. Now you think that hi, we are learning Java 10 plus 20, 30. I should get the result of hi, we are learning Java 30. No, not possible. Compiler moves from left to right. Please understand that. So this is in string. In string, hi, we are learning Java. This plus sign acts as a concatenation because you are actually concatenating the string format with integer. The result up to the highlighted portion is hi, we are learning Java 10. Then this has to be again concatenated with B. Because hi, we are learning Java 10 cannot be added with B, which is equal to 20. That is why the compiler throws out what is the result. Hi, we are learning Java 10, 20. And that is what we get. So the usage of concatenation operator has to be understood based on what the compilers actually understands. And please understand one particular thing, compiler moves from left to right and then followed by top to down. So if I am moving from left to right as a compiler, I will see that what is the format of this. This format cannot be added with this string format. This plus sign acts as a concatenation. It is linking this value of this with the value of this. Then again the compiler moves forward and looks at though this is the format of A, which is an integer format. Can integer format be added with string? Not possible. This plus sign again acts as a concatenation. So totally you are linking string with integer. And further on, can you further concatenate the value of hi, we are learning Java 10 with 20, which is the value of B? There is nothing but integer format. No. Moving forward, it has to be understood that it is nothing but you are trying to concatenate hi, we are learning Java 10 with the value of B, which is equal to 20. And that is why in the console, you get this particular result. So that's all about it, about concatenation operators. It will come with practice. So thanks very much. Appreciated your time.